Okay guys, everything's been connected, as pictured, you know, you have to go through all these little details and then connect according to the information, you know, that is on the other side, and then you connect those connectors, number three, you know, right there, as pictures. So everything's been connected according to the diagram. My connect is ready to go. All I need to do is get some power here. Power supply. Power supply. Okay. We are ready to rock and roll now. Okay, now ready. So this is how the system works. It's a Subaru 2011. Okay, now let's start. Gonna read the chip. Let's start blinking. This program is so beautiful. It's gonna read the chip. It's reading it. All you have to do is just wait. Telling you 15 minutes, sometimes it doesn't really take that long. The airbag is being repaired. Please don't disconnect. Okay? That's how you fix this. If there was any wire that you connect wrong, it could just flag you an error and you can't even continue. So that tells me everything is good. So it's working, so we're all good there. What the heck is doing here? So that's how it is. Everything's connected, everything's working perfect. Yeah, it's being repaired. And make sure that number you see on top there matches. As you can see, back to back, 9 8 2 2 1 Frank George 110. It must be the same number, otherwise it's bad. Okay, so that's my chip number. It's a Renesas 5 Frank 61725. And that chip is here, but I don't want to disturb it, so because it's being repaired right now. So just let's wait a couple minutes and it should be done. Yeah. Something is going on. I'm pretty sure I should be done soon. Almost there. Almost. It's almost time. Just verifying everything is good. Yeah. Verifying. So once it's done, I just remove my wires and install back that resistor, because if you forgot it and give it back to customer, you're gonna be in trouble. So it's gonna be done soon. There you go. Repair succeeded. See, that's how it goes. So now it's done. Basically, what I'm gonna have to do is just disconnect everything, remove the wires, and that's it. That's how it's done. Okay. Thanks for watching.